What I love about him is that
he's fun.
He's funny. He takes care of us.
Caring.
He's kind.
And he's
he's ambitious,
hardworking.
Once he has a vision, he doesn't stop until he achieves what he has envisioned, maybe even greater. He's a teacher, basically. Most importantly, he's loving. He's a cool dad. You know, he's a cool dad. He's always there for his children. He's taught me so many things. He's taught me that I should always read.
That I should tell the truth all the time.
That no matter what, I should always put the most important things first.
And listen more than I talk.
And there's no time that you can't learn anything.
He always tells me that I should not allow a day to pass without me achieving something or learning something. Because if I'm not, I'm really wasting my time. I'm wasting life, basically.
And anything worth doing is worth doing well. He always wants to make sure that all his children do well. And he wants to make sure that they're the best at everything that they do.
For a dad, it's guaranteed that he does a lot. Honestly, like, he's always there.
Let's go.
Jumping.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Take it easy.
That's the way it is. Come on. Come on. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
As he turns 50, first of all, I wish that he has many more years to come. You know, it doesn't just stop here.
I wish that he will grow and he will live a long life.
He turns 51, 52, 53, 54, 60, 70, 80.
Whenever he decides to stop working, I wish that any more goals that he has, he is able to achieve them before he decides to stop working.
And he won't be poor.
I wish his business grows because, you know, that's very important to him. Every time he achieves something, he's always coming up with new ideas or new ways to grow. And he stresses a lot about that. And, you know, it's never easy, but in this case, with ease, I hope he evolves as a person, not just physically, but mentally, which is very important. I hope he's very safe. I hope he's at peace. I hope he's happy. Happy birthday to my dad. I love you and I mean it. Thank you so much for everything. I appreciate you. You've done so much for me, your family.
I'm blocking his ass.
Happy birthday. Daddy, I love you.
Happy birthday, Daddy. I love you and thank you for taking care of us.
I love you. And you're old.